Respawn removes the ability to create custom reticles past the 255 color values, but if you have a custom reticle set in the config file already, then your reticle ends up looking like this. You have no reticle, and in some cases and some weapons, it's actually pretty good. They are. What is he doing?